16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Another dose of cool air is going to be arriving late tonight. Ooh, boy, that air is going to feel good for the rest of the week into the weekend. Look at our afternoon temperatures. There's a nice stiff breeze, middle and upper 70s. Tomorrow, probably more like lower and maybe some middle 70s for high. So the sun goes down, the winds die off a little bit, and we'll see low temperatures generally in the low 50s. Skies will be crystal clear for tonight. And there you can see that next surge of cool air coming in. There are some scattered clouds up there in North Mississippi. Looks like they're going to miss us maybe off to the east. But air straight from Canada this time of the year is going to feel good. Very pleasant conditions. It'll warm up over the weekend. Temperatures will moderate, but rain chances are slim to none. Simply marvelous. That's how we're looking through the end of the week. Over the weekend, as I said, temperatures will begin to moderate. We will see highs back up into the 80s. Rain chances do not return until it looks like Tuesday and maybe Wednesday of next week. We've got this big high pressure. Again, that Greek letter Omega has returned, an Omega block. So instead of these storms making their way from Southern California right across the southern states, they're blocked from penetrating that. Eventually that will break down, but we're looking good into early next week. 52, feeling fine out there. There'll be a light north wind. North winds 10 to 20 tomorrow. Bright sunshine in the morning. In the afternoon, there will be a few clouds around. 48, your temperature for a low temperature tomorrow night. So we'll call that a spring chill. We'll keep that big nice on the board. There are the increasing rain chances Tuesday and Wednesday of next week.